To me, gutsy means having a clear sense of purpose and then having the perseverance and just the refusal to give up.
You know, there are some people who think they're gutsy because they fight hard, but they're not fighting hard for anything except their own personal benefit. Those are not the kind of women that we write about. We write about women who faced obstacles and kept going. And they could see what a difference it might make in their own lives, but even more broadly. So we're in favor of people who are gutsy, not only because they want to achieve something, but because they want to pave the way for others who are going to come behind.